Mars was once a planet called Cybertron. Until war brought its destruction and made exiles of us all. The lone hope for our race lay with the Allspark, the keeper of our history. But with its destruction, only fragments now remain, hidden away for all time. And though we have vanquished the Decepticon leader, Megatron, his minions remain, waging secret war against us. Now we Autobots and our allies defend the human race from an evil it knows not. This stalemate cannot last. One side must win. And yet, the battle continues. Autobots, report.
Arnold sideways. About to take him down.
Be careful, Bumblebee. Ironhide will rendezvous after he takes down Demolisher.
That shouldn't take too long.
I detect more
system calibrated at time to target. That's the end of that.
Let's start off with a light.
Let's dance. That was cute. Boy.
Excellent, Ironhide. Environment to you.
I eat obstacles for breakfast.
Are going to
fashion my favorite hobby. Let's rumble. Don't chew on a microchip and stop shooting at me. Another Decepticon for the slaggy.
Some areas you can
failure is for deceptive. Let's go.
We cannot win the war with offense.
I still say the best defense is a good offense. Shot.
Searching for something. You must stop him, Ironhide.
I'm giving him a 50 caliber reprogramming. Demolisher bleeds break fluid just like the rest. Demolisher is wounded. I am going to finish him off. neutralized. Ironhide out.
I'm still on sideways, sending coordinates now. All three units converge. I'm on his six. I'm Bumblebee. Don't forget.
Looking forward to this.
Sideways on approach. I'm sorry, Optimus. He escaped with whatever they were after.
They seem to be one step ahead of us. We need to figure out what their plan is and stop them.
Starscream, target Alpha located. Uploading coordinates.
Soundwave is located a secondary objective, my lord. Traditionally, my mission to the museum was an unparalleled success, my master. I discovered that this ancient trait inside in place in the whole museum is singular. Ship fire. So, the prophecies come true. The unclean thing has crawled from the pit to threaten the universe. I only wish I'd found you.
Ah, but you didn't. Instead, you fell into a deep sleep, and now here you are, my traitor. Secure him in the underground base. Use whatever means of motivation necessary to acquire the Matrix of Leadership. Once I have it, this infested rock will be no more. Proceed with the next objective.
Whatever for, your lordship, I am a far better servant to you than he could be. He has failed you once. I would hate to see you disappointed a second time.
Enough! We shall complete your mission, and together you will secure the second artifact. Do not fail me, Starscream.
Yes, my master.
Soundwave, command Replan and Ravage to retrieve the Allspark Shard.
Destroyed. obliterated!
Sideways, new directive. Destroy power generators. Thank you.
just had that detail.
Thank you.
you, Decepticon.
Decepticons, I assume you know our deeper history with this insect planet.
I am aware of the old histories.
I ordered you resurrected so you might aid my plans for Earth. I only require one final piece of Cybertronian technology and the Matrix of Leadership. Only then can we resume the harvest of Earth and her precious star. The Decepticons will triumph!
I live to serve.
Nest Team to Optimus Prime.
Go ahead, Nest Team.
We're in real trouble, Prime. There's a gigantic Echo Romeo tearing things up here, and we could use some backup.
Echo Romeo?
Evil robot.
Humans and their good words.
On our way, Nest Team. Bumblebee, Ironhide, transform and roll out.
Affirmative, Prime.
On my way, Optimus. Let's take it to them.
Prime, you've got to take Devastator down before it's too late.
Target identified. Have visual on Devastator. Ready for the wrecking yard. Another Decepticon ready for the wrecking yard. Decepticon threat eliminated.
Where do you think you are going?
Energy. Look for a weak spot to exploit. because they're here. Against him, Optimus.
Confirmed, Optimus.
them. For now. Is that what they were after? Just looking at it gives me the shivers. What is it?
It appears to be an ancient piece of Cybertronian technology. It is so old that I cannot interface with it, nor can I begin to imagine what it does. One thing is certain. Its use is not intended for the greater good.
Nesty, do you read me?
They're coming in loud and clear, Prime.
Please identify a secure location. We have a vital item for extraction.
We have a decommissioned military base in Russia. Once we get it there, it'll be like it vanished off the face of the map.
Excellent. We'll deliver the artifact to you.
Well, that's settled. Hey, where is Bumblebee?
Bumblebee, report. Bumblebee? The Decepticons must have attacked him when we were separated by the battle. Ironhide!
We'll find him, Prime.
Once we get it there, it'll be like it vanished off the face of the map.
Station mission, Russian nuclear base. Search initiated.
The smallest of the Autobots! I am not sure if I should congratulate you, Starscream, or laugh at your choice of opponents!
Starscream, leave.
I leave to serve my masters.
You have failed me most grievously, Megatron.
Your plans were carried out to the last detail!
Because of your poor leadership, Devastator has been destroyed!
I led generations of Decepticons into war, without help or orders from anyone!
A war you failed to win!
Yet! But once I have retrieved your precious artifact, that will change!
Yes, the defeat of the Autobots is at hand. Their leader will stop at nothing to protect this primitive planet. And the lowly human insects who infest it. He must not be allowed to interfere again.
Leave it to me, my lord.
The last time it was left to you, we had to retrieve your defeated scraps from the bottom of the ocean.
Vengeance is a strong motivator.
Vengeance welcomes mistakes, of which you have met your quota. Bring Optimus Prime before me. Alive or dead, it matters not, so long as you do not fail.
It shall be done. I have just the thing to bring Prime running. Let this be our final battle, Prime. You and I, for the future of all Decepticons and Autobots. If you choose not to fight, then the death of all Autobots is on your conscience. Starting with this pile of junk. Alone, Prime. Alone.
This is clearly a trap.
A trap designed to distract us from the true purpose of these ancient Cybertronian artifacts. But walking into this trap may be our only chance to discover what they are up to and disrupt their plan.
I'll calibrate my cannons and prepare for the fight.
No, Ironhide. Should I fall to Megatron, the Autobots will need your leadership.
But that is exactly what Megatron wants.
I didn't say I was going alone.
Then I will prepare your combat team.
Back to torture me some more.
Calm yourself, child. I am no enemy.
You're no Autobot. The universe is larger than your understanding of it. My motivations are larger than those of your petty war.
Mind your words, old man. I've lost friends in this petty war.
I am a seeker, young Autobot. My name is Jetfire. If you value this planet and your friends, I advise you to escape quickly before the real enemies return and imprison us both.
Great plan. Blindly follow the Decepticon's advice.
When the great war between Decepticon and Autobot began, I chose to ally myself with the Decepticons. Their cause was the same as mine. Sustain Cybertron. Over time, I began to realize that it was only part of their cause. I ceased to be a Decepticon and swore myself to the Autobot cause.
And that is why you're hiding out in the Decepticon base?
I flew here to Earth to dismantle the Star Harvester and watch over the Matrix of Leadership. I was captured by the Foreman. He forced me to reveal the location of the Matrix. He plans to use it to activate the Star Harvester, to consume Earth's sun, and to create a multitude of new Decepticons. Now can we go?
That depends. Are you done monologuing?
The service launch pods are below the main hangar. That way, you will not be able to make it past the security without my help. I will hack into the system to aid you. Wait for me at the hangar.
Could my day get any weirder?
Autobots encroaching our position. Get ready to rumble. I'll get you from that Autobot. I'm looking forward to this.
Worse!
Captain. That's just sad.
Series of launch pods. Program one with new coordinates and you're free. Go, Bumblebee, and warn the Autobots about Megatron's plans.
Decepticons!
Yeah!
any Autobot!
I'll take it through the teeth!
Decepticon! I am under fire!
Your evil fails you again, Megatron.
The little bug. You bother me!
Enemy injured!
Destroy the weak.
You fight for nothing. That is why you will never win.
To me, Decepticons!
Of his painful death will echo across the universe.
Well done, Megatron. I am pleased with your performance.
Thank you, my master.
Who are you?
Silence!
Megatron, the Autobots are leaderless. Now is the time to strike and recover the last of my artifacts.
I will send Starscream.
No, you will go yourself. Now.
At once, my master.
Guess you're not too important to get your hands dirty, Megatron.
Silence, Starscream! I'll leave your spare parts here with Prime's junkie.
Now is the perfect time for your escape. I will follow the Foreman's minions and discover their plans.
Brian, he deserves better than to be left here in this evil place.
Let him return to eternity, as we all eventually must. He was a great example. Now, you must escape.
Thank you.
screen. Wipe out the defenses. I will recover the artifact.
Pathetic humans, prepare for it! Do you know? shooting me!
That is the end of it, Princess Megatron. I'm sorry. I've done your job for you.
As is only fitting, Starscream. You are, after all, merely cannon fodder.
Decepticons!
Decepticons!
I am under fire! Decepticons! I am under fire!
Must not fail again!
Decepticons!
Our enemies fall before our might!
Megatron!
Prepare to be decimated!
Decepticons!
Thank you.
Decepticons!
Decepticons! I am under fire! to me, Decepticons!
Stop them alone. Wait, I'm picking up a weak energon signal. Curious. There may be hope for us yet. Show you how much.
They got me.
The old man still has lessons to teach.
I got one!
Our enemy is not as strong as he thinks. Show you how much. Don't worry about me, lad. Just a scratch.
Thank you.
old. I think I died. I have visual verification of the target's destruction. They got me! Now, where was I?
I'm taking too much heat!
Thank you.
keeping you loud and clear, sir.
Disable all cannons so I can approach the Star Harvester.
I'm on it, Prime. Downtown. Optimus Prime, this is... Moronitron, never too brave to hit an enemy from behind.
Such heroic nonsense! I have bested your leader! What makes you think you can succeed against me?
Heads up!
This battle is over.
What? You still fight for the weak, Prime? That is why you lose.
And you fight for nothing, which is why you will never win.
Megatron, my ancient enemy.
Come, let us end this once and for all.
Wounded.
Defend me! I am under attack!
Megatron, you fight for nothing. That is why you will never win.
I'm taking fire!
I'm wounded!
Shield me!
Your evil fails you again, Megatron.
They're all over me!
I'm back.
Thank you.
Cygatron is wounded.
Defend me! I am under attack!
Megatron, you fight for nothing. That is why you will never win.
I'm taking fire!
Shield me!
Your evil fails you again, Megatron.
I'm taking fire!
Decepticon pays the ultimate price. Your master, where is he?
Too late, Prime. He controls the Matrix of Leadership, and the Star Harvester has already begun its work. This planet is doomed, and with it, the human insects would swarm its surface. We win, Prime. The Decepticons win!
No escape for you, evil one. Not this time.
Foolish Autobot. I will destroy you!
victory is but a preface. You were defeated before, and as the prophecies foretold, you rose.
Rose to be victorious!
Perhaps you misremember the prophecies. You are foretold to be destroyed.
By whom? You? A cowardly traitor. Unwilling to sacrifice a few insects to give life to a reborn Cybertron.
It is not our right to sacrifice the human lives even for the sake of our own.
And that cowardice shall be your undoing.
But I will gladly sacrifice you to save this planet and its people.
Tell me again, why we're rebuilding this thing?
No one's used it for anything in thousands of years.
We honor the humans by repairing the damage our war has inflicted upon their history.
Also, there is an ancient Earth saying, Bumblebee, you broke it, you bought it.
Well, I hope they don't need it right away. I think there's another Earth saying. The pyramids weren't built in a day.
At your slacker pace, they're not going to be, Bumblebee.
Hey!
Oh, Optimus, man, it's good to hear your voice again, man. You don't know what it was like.
The reports of my death were premature. I'm sorry for your distress.
So what now? I mean, everyone knows about me now. There's no more hiding.
No more hiding, indeed. Our races are now united by a history long forgotten. Hopefully, together, we can move forward in peace. Without the Decepticons to worry about any longer.
I hear that. I am so glad to hear that Megatron's finally been put down. You know? Because I hate to think about what kind of trouble he'd be up to right now.
Ah, the Fallen's throne.
My throne!
What? After your failure to...
I eat, and I obey. My master. Excellent. Serve me and you will live to see the defeat of the Autobot Starscream.
I have heard this before.
But we've never had access to this base before, Starscream! This base, and its waiting army.
Army?